I'm Héctor Esrawe. I'm director of Esrawe Studio.
My name is Ignacio Cadena. I'm the director of Cadena Concept Design for the past 25 years.
A multidisciplinary firm that combines different typologies of project that goes from furniture to interior design, and recently we integrate architecture.
We like to move our clients to zones that we call uncomfortable so that they can think of themselves and their projects in a different way. You kind of develop a signature of what you do, not that you repeat yourself, but that you have a way of doing things. Then becomes a struggle on how do you become a guide and not an imposer.
As soon as you can take out the ego of the table, the only thing that could happen is that you learn. For sure, to be on a Geoponte building is tremendously exciting, you know, to be part of a new plan of the museum. The idea is for us was to create a canvas, to merge and to be part of something that already exists. Yeah, the inspiration comes out of playfulness, like literally to make a space that needs to be eye-catching.
But there's also our Latin American spirit that is present in a way, yeah. in that playfulness, in that polychromatic way of expressing itself. So when you look at the final project on how it expresses, geometrically and chromatically, it is very us in a way, and it is very much as the project needed to be.
To try to find that point in the middle that allows different ages to interact with the pieces, that was one of the main aims of our intention.
And in this way, it has that idea that it has a use that is predefined, but in another way, that it has the possibility of becoming something else that is not what your mind connects you to.
You need to have the right space for the right intentions to be able to manifest the possibilities of learning.
I think we have color for sure, intensity, what should be more quiet or should be more loud.
I can tell that the main issue in particular of this project between the two teams has been exactly that. Like I wanted a more sereno.
Yeah, serene, quiet.
Serene, yeah. Quiet, and you want to have a louder expression.
Not of a challenge of wills, but of what the project needed, of what you,
yeah.
of what the client, of what the team, of what everybody was kind of finding out, and so I need something. Oh, there it is.
To be able to develop something that will transform people's lives is always exciting. So, yeah, like if you ask me, I can keep on and on.
And I think it's always challenging to design a space that promotes creativity as creators, because you're going to be judged with a different standard.
We are privileged to be part of a group of people that is committed to make things happen, really honest intention of transform their context. I think it's particularly in this moment when we are talking about a world that is creating distance, it's really amazing to show that there's some other ways to do things.